Hello and welcome to The Sidings, and today I want to look at a new machine rail thing in Railworks, the Baltimore, Ohio T16s. So, first off, nice, I love the detailing. Like, they captured the essence of the real, you know, C-16. Brake pumps and everything. On top of that, I will say this is both a positive and a negative. All the sounds. The air compressor, the safety valve going off. That they are loud. And in some cases, you know, if you're just sitting there and all of a sudden this thing starts blowing off, you'd be like, whoa! And you're looking for a fresh pair of shorts, because you just bricked your the ones you're wearing. Let's listen to the whistle. Oh, animated. I love all the little detailing. Let's look in the cab. There's all these nice little valves and levers. That you can see where everything is just by looking around. I will give the cab this. It is about as friendly and about as open as a postage stamp. Are my brakes dragging? Opening door. Nice. So let's see how we do with a small freight train. couple. Okay, we're knuckled in. We're gonna come into this little area and see how we do. Just on a small trade freight. Okay. I'm gonna go over to the fireman side. Okay. Am I doing something wrong? Hold on. I need to find the manual. Trying to find all the fun stuff. Okay, something's not right. Okay, there we don't go. I don't need the sander valve, but apparently... well, that certainly, rum do. I will give the engine this. It is a good little engine, and don't do what I did, kids. Do I recommend it? Yes and no. I recommend it because it's fun. But also, I could see this being advanced to the point where someone's going to get... you know, frustrated. Someone is going to say that they're not happy with this engine. Wait a minute. No, don't tell me I didn't turn a certain valve. Well, I'm going to be blunt and brief. I believe that's all she wrote for this review. Yes, it is a nice engine. Yes, it works. And yes, you can run it, but it is advanced, so I will give people credit. If you want to run the advanced engine, run the advanced engine. If you don't, you don't. If you just want it as an AI switcher, have it as an AI switcher. I'm going to just say, that's all she wrote for this one.